heading just 3 miles south of Martel to the